Porter Spence?
Bernard Torres fight.
Spence knocks everybody out in the 170, 147, 170. Hell no. He knocks everybody out in the 147 division. I don't care if they don't like what I'm saying. Y'all don't believe in the skills and the talent that Michael Dirk has and the talent that Earl Spence has. We're going to get those haters. We're going to get those downers, those talkers. But he is dominantly one of the best fighters in the game right now.
You were there for Canelo Jacobs.
I think that Jacobs did a lot to edge a great draw. And I've seen a lot of this, you know, fans being able to make the judgment. And once again, we had bad judges. I
think Jacobs
could No, he actually came out more active in the earlier rounds. I don't like the fact that, you know, he threw a lot of shots that he missed because of the fact that he just let him out there. But it was shots that he did throw that was manly. And he to me, pointed him. I don't like to see my brother fight either one of those guys.
What do you make of the rumors that they say that Golden was willing to give Spence $20 million to go up and face Canelo?
Maybe it could be a promotional company using promotional things to hype up something. Right now, Spence is that dude. He's popping right now. I don't believe that Spence too much cares about anything like that. But if he does, all best wishes because it's a big bag.
Yeah. Is there anyone to see Spence Crawford?
I believe Bob Arum can work on something with Al Heyman. It's up to them. Do they really want to put Bud in there with Crawford? I don't like both of those guys. Spence is my guy, though. I really, trust me, he's dominant.
So Spence would be the A-side, in your opinion?
Well, Bud got the titles and what Spence won. So at the end of the day, they both A-sided fighters and they both, but it's all depends.
With Charlotte, do we see fight Canelo first? You or you, bro?
I don't honestly about anybody, bro. You know, like I said, now I got none to lose. The oath to Joe, right? Whatever. I got the other more. I'm dominant, bro. I want mass destruction when I fight. No longer do I just want to let people make it out. Just if you do get to the 12 with me, I hope you better bruise and beat. Especially if you're talking the way he's talking over there.
Did that surprise you today, the way he came in swinging verbally?
Nah, it's all right. I mean, all of this other extra stuff, he don't really want to go that route with me. But I mean, he's taking it there, and he's just taking it there, and I'm gonna let him have it.
He's how many times
he said about you? You seem to pat yourself pretty well. You should be commended for that.
I do pat myself on the back because of the fact that I, you know, I have a life coach, you know, and I got great people around me. And I'm not gonna let, you know, someone like that get me too messed up mentally. I'm mind boggled over what you say. Words are not what's throwing the punches at me.
How many times have you watched the fight?
I only watched the fight 2 times, to be honest.
Do you feel more pressured in this fight to start quicker in the fight than you did the first time?
I want to start earlier, but it doesn't necessarily mean that I want to start, you know, quicker than the last fight. Whatever happens, happens. You know, I don't know. He might come in there rushing and charging. I might be on my counter to effectively knock him out that way.
This is your first time rematching someone. How much do you feel that having 12 rounds against this guy will benefit you going into a whole brand new fight?
I already went 12 with him, so trust me. I hope he's back on his bike. Nobody sat in there with me like that and traded in exchange. So reason why.
Are there any positives you could take away from this entire experience?
Today?
No. I'm talking about the first fight, the aftermath.
I mean, like I said, I can consider myself the people's champ. We're both champions, I guess. I'll be 2 times. I am the second twin. I am the twin of Jamal Charlo, so I'm number 2 anyways. So why not be a 2-time divisional champion and then turn around and get all the belts? I'm going to have a great 2019. I feel it coming.
Jermell, July 23rd, June 23rd, when, with the victory that day, do you feel that would be more satisfying than, like, say, when you won the championship? Like, what would be the more satisfying victory?
Nothing is more satisfying than first winning the title and the things and the perks that come with it. And I do want to be champion. I do really want to have another chance to get this back. You know, I love the fact that he got what he's doing and what I'm doing. You know, he knows, like I said, you watch the fight yourself. You know, like, these people, you can't say everybody in the world hates him or everybody in the world is sounding stupid. You know, everybody in the world seen what I seen.
Do you feel that if you had gone the decision?
Everybody in the world seen it.